spiritus.
Mentestrelorum visita in plesu perna gratia que tu creasti.
Is where we pray, but let us tell you, convents are much more than that today. We're dedicated people, but we like to have our fun.
We're here tonight to share with you the humor of the nun.
Nonsense is habit forming, let us tell you why.
When a sister gets applause, it's a special high.
There is nothing we can do once we get a laugh or two. It's something we cannot control once we're on a roll.
Have you heard the one about the traveling sales nun who really drew a crowd? It seems this farmer had a horse
rather well endowed.
Sister, nonsense may be habit-forming, but let's draw the line.
Cut the cheap shots, why be common?
We can be divine.
Everybody's here, so let's tell them who we are.
This is Sister Robertette. She sings and drives the car. Sister Mary Amnesia doesn't know her real name.
A crucifix fell on her head, her memory's gone, what a shame.
Sister Hubert is our novice mistress and our guiding light.
She's second in command and stands at Reverend Mother's right.
Sister Leo is the youngest, as a novice she's brand new.
And I'm your Reverend Mother, Sister Mary Regina, that's who.
Nonsense is habit forming, that's what people say. We're here to prove that nuns are fun, perhaps a bit risque. We still wear our habits to retain our magic spell. Though we're on our way to heaven, we're here to raise some hell.